As family court judge, the priority is always the child or the children in that family. If you can get a good resolution for them, it becomes a good resolution for the family. And if the family is served well and has a good course going forward, our community is helped. Whether it's their family, the extended family, or even our schools, a good solid foundation in the family will benefit not only those children, but our entire society.